And, this, and why don't you guys come up and meet the girls in your group?
Yeah.
She is actually. I'll let you explain who you are. And your time starts now. We decided to do a masquerade ball from Phantom of the Opera in 1870s Paris. She was attending the masquerade ball to make fun of the phantom. That's why we had the reflection stuff, because he's scared of looking at himself in the mirror. And yeah, we made the reflection.
I like the bow, flower, whatever.
We made, like, a pillow-type thing out of, like, material and stuck it to the back with, actually with the trash bag that we got.
Everybody, all the students got to go shopping today. They got 20 rolls of tape, and then we had various recycled elements and things like that that they could choose from. And then we had some other things. I'm sorry to be using your time, but I need to fill in some blanks here. And then we had other elements that they were forced to use. And then we had some other mystery challenges. Some of them were perks and some were not. A perk was their whole entire team got a scissors to work with as opposed to just one member of the team. And a penalty would have been that they had 5 rolls of tape taken away from them, or they were given really ugly tape to work with that did not match their costumes. So you guys weren't one of them. No, you guys weren't one of them. Any other follow-up questions for you guys? No? Anything else you guys want to add? No?
Do you want to say
your item?
Yeah, I can say the black puff.
The black, yes.
We had this mat down here.
It's a floor mat.
Yes.
With dust.
And it's supposed to be like a petticoat under the dress. And then these shoelaces that are at the floor mat.
All right, you have 7 seconds.
Did the, on the front side, did you create the trim or
that? No, we were
allowed to go longer since I went away.
We were allowed to bring like one little small bag of stuff, and this is actually like metal, and this is like work mat.
The bag that they got to go shopping and they got to take them home, and whatever they could fit in that bag that we turned into use as accessory.
It was like very simple.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Okay.
She can hardly walk.
Do you have the rest of your group members? Come on up. And I'm going to hand this over to you. You have 2 minutes of that class. Okay, so she is half human, half animal.